A plant in Elizabethtown is closed today after an employee was killed in an early morning accident that happened around 3 overnight at Metalsa. They make automotive parts for trucks. Police say 24-year-old Lance Weinmiller of E-Town died after being hit by a forklift. E-Town police and OSHA are now investigating.